Amanda loves hair man, so that's okay.
No!